Assim, we earn 20 points. Let's play the single. I want to play a 9-hand single. Cause you're the best odds. You have 1/3 chance to earn me your money in it. Sure, there's some really high levels. A6. I'm not gonna know them. Kylan with A6. I mean, I'm a little small and not for 50. The guy is just. He's a quad. The best thing is a fold. There's a sin. Spin. Turn. There's a guy. Queen. Check. You're gonna go all in. Well, she has to go ahead and get. I only saw 2 players risk their stacks. 2 players risk their ace king! Win the high card! The queen. The king. Kicker! The king. Kicker was the way to go. I level up. You might go be up with those high bet. You went 9-5 off suit. Like, it's not worth playing 9-5 off suit. Like, it's really not. Like, it's really not playing worth playing 9-5 off suit. I mean, you can play 9-5 off suit pretty well. You can. That's not worth playing 9-5 off suit. Now, this hand. Ace queen suited. If it's off suit, you might be big, maybe not. But it's worth playing a big. It's worth it. Okay, he has a big hand. So we're gonna make it 24k. To try and scare him. Yeah, a bigger hand. He's pocket aces. Pocket kings. Or pocket queen. We're gonna check her bet. Now I have a I have the best flush draw. I'm gonna bet 8k. I'm only gonna bet small with my flush draw. I'm gonna think. You know, I got a pair of kings. Or a pair of tens or something. I'm gonna make him lead up. I'm gonna check three. I'm gonna full pot. I'm gonna do pot bet. I'm gonna do pot bet. And that's kind of those sentences. I'm not coming.
Five, seven.
news. I want to win my king. Now I gotta hope the five deuce loses. Yes. Okay, we're good. We good. He only needs you're gonna fold. Oh, okay. And oh, the straight. I lost on the street. I had to play. But I did win 500,000 jumps, so it was good.